So no, that was supposed to be stopped. Anyhow, hi, hello, how is everyone doing today? You totally didn't see that. I'm completely prepared. Oh fuck, I'm not completely prepared. Apparently I'm missing from my seat. I forgot I had to like completely shut down my PC yesterday because reasons. But let me just fix this real quick. What is going on here? Or that this is not supposed to be like that, or like this here. It's supposed to be like here. Okay, is that how we usually have it? I guess so. Let me check. Okay, Kicks is smaller and this one is pretty big. But it's fine, it's fine. It should all be fine. Hi, hello, good evening. How is everyone doing today? I hope you're doing great. I had a much needed shower. I feel so much better after it. Still kind of feel like shit, but better. Premium shit, you know? Anyway. We gather here today to play Captain Spirit. Well, The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit. Right? Right, that's the name. I think that's the correct name. And I wonder, can we play this with the controller? Because if you remember, in First Life is Strange, it was said to us that the experience is much better when we sit back and relax just with the controller, you know? Oh, and this one is an Unreal Engine. Life is Strange Before the Storm was made with Unity. So maybe we get our thing back. Which begs the question, are Life is Strange 2 and Life is Strange Life is Strange True Colors made with Unreal Engine as well? Because I think also Life is Strange was made with Unity. Oh, with Unreal, sorry. I have to check. I'm actually genuinely curious now. Yes, this is exactly what we wanted to happen. So, what happened here is I pressed A on my controller. So, controller does do something, I guess, but... this is not what we want. Oh dang. It's been a while. It's been a while since we had stream mishaps. With the exception of the muted mic for the majority of stream the other day. I think this is the first technical difficulty we're The last one is human error. This is a technical difficulty. Let's try this again. We're gonna try to press a button this time around, and we'll see how that goes. Press any button. Ah, okay. So, this is the issue. This is our actual issue. Okay, settings, video, advanced settings. Why are you in tiny resolution? Okay. Being borderless. Apply. Yes, for now we're gonna keep it. It doesn't, however, register the size of my screen. Because, you know. If we just full screen it like this. Ah, no, that doesn't work. Why did you freeze? Okay. Oh, that is not great. Borderless. Okay. We're gonna save borderless. You are borderless. I should be able to get out of the thing. Okay. Let's apply windows. I still can't get out of the thing. Okay. We can have it very high, I think. Blah, 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 blah. 3D rendering quality. I guess 133. Sure. Yes, we're gonna save modifications. Now let's see. Yes, I will save it. Yeah, I still can't get out of the thing. Okay, let me check. There we go. Let me check if we can just do a quick game capture here. Maybe, hopefully that works. Maybe, I hope. Yes, okay. Capture specific window. Okay, specific window is this. Okay. I'm trying to adjust this properly. This should be fine, and then if we go even lower below the overlay, below this here. Okay, so that kind of works. Let me just try. Now we're gonna try full screen. Apply. And then if we do that, yes, perfect. That works. Kinda. Oh my god. Why are you so laggy? Okay. Okay. That works. Please don't crash. I just wanted to... Oh, PC, are you okay? It should be okay. Okay. Let's try this, please. Extra credits in document gallery, okay. Yep. Stop it, please. Why is this happening? Why are you so laggy? Okay. Starting a new game will erase your current save file. Yes, we shall proceed. Now, hopefully everything works for the rest of the stream.
Spirit of my silence, I can hear you. But I'm afraid to be near you, and I don't know where
to song. Begin.
And I don't know where to begin. So
Somewhere in the desert, there's a forest and an acre before us. But I don't know where to begin. But I don't know where to begin. Again, I lost my strength completely. Oh, be near me, tired old mare, with the wind in your hair.
What is this planet? I don't know. We've never been here before. Maybe we're on the edge of the universe.
Maybe.
Hey, cool. Let's see if we can find some aliens. Hey, the ground is moving. The planet's gonna eat us. We have to get back to the ship right now. Then let's get the heck out of here. Oh no, the control panel's not working. We're stuck in the middle of nowhere.
Hold on. Let me just give you a hand. It's just me, Captain Spirit, who can bend all matter to his will. Mm-hmm. I did it. I still got the power.
So cute.
Now I just need to make a cool costume for Captain Spirit. Gotta have a cool cape to fly. Good thing I have one. Mask or no mask? Secret identity or not?
Mask or helmets. Let's go with the mask.
Okay. Yep, looks cool so far. Let's see. What about the armor?
Do you want light armor or heavy armor? Let's go with heavy armor.
Oh, cool. Should he be dark or colorful?
Dark. My bull said extremely oily if she wasn't feeling.
Watch out. Captain Spirit is ready for battle. Hello, Saturday morning. I can do anything I want today. Are you ready for the ultimate battle of good versus evil?
You can't win this battle, Noctarius!
It's already over, Power Bear!
Don't let Mantroid control you!
Nobody controls me! Mantroid is my leader, and he wants you to die!
Give up now. We don't have to fight.
You're not the boss of me, Power Bear.
You have amazing powers. Why don't you join our team?
join Captain Spirit? Are you serious? He's my enemy.
Only because Mantroid brainwashed you. You can help the world with us.
Liar! Where were you and Captain Spirit when Mantroid saved my life? Huh? Good guy?
I'm sorry, Nocturus. You want to be there for everybody.
You're the enemy. Now take this. Ow, my back. How did you do this? I can't move.
Captain Spirit, Captain Spirit, please come to my aid. I can't defeat Nocturus on my own. I can't. Captain Spirit!
Release him, Power Bear.
Oh, yeah. Captain Spirit's got your back, loser.
He decided to spare you. That's a real hero. Now go back to your master.
Mantroid will get his revenge for me!
Thank you for keeping me from the dark side, Captain.
Mm-hmm. Captain Spirit doesn't need weapons.
Mm-hmm.
But just in case.
Chris! Breakfast!
Be right there! It is time for my secret tattoo. Only my team will know what it means. Every superhero team needs a supervillain team.
Sure does.
So glad I did my English homework already. Miss Stroud's pretty nice, and she likes my stories. The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now I have to locate the second part of the map.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, you're too cute to fight evil. I hope I can draw as good as Mom someday.
Chris, since you're going to be on my own superhero, this book is a great start. You can be everything I am not. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life watching you save the world. Love forever, Supermom. Aww. That's super adorable.
It'd be cool to shoot like that.
Chris, I mean now.
Airball. I should ask Dad to show me again. What kind of a Viking would I be? Dad took away my firecrackers when I blew up the garbage can last year. I wonder where he hid them.
At least the forest warrior protect me from the snow ghost.
Snow ghost?
Dad said he was gonna fix that last month.
Right. Only my brain waves can activate the monitor.
Okay.
Chris, I mean now.
I heard you, jeez.
At least the forest warrior protect me from the snow ghost.
This isn't greedy, right, Santa? Plus, Dad will love that I want basketball lessons.
Yeah, Holodeck Adventures playbook, playbook console black, drawing paper, and basketball lessons. Yeah, that's kind of cute.
Here comes the shark stinger.
Okay, maybe we will have time to explore our room a little later. Dad is calling us.
Hey, Chris, you better come to breakfast when I holler at you, or else we're gonna have a problem.
But I...
Don't. This isn't a hotel, buddy. I get things to do.
Wait, can you hear me chewing? I'm so sorry.
What'd you expect, a waffle?
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just the eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you could be my official food taster. Deal?
Yeah. Okay.
That's kind of cute.
So, Dad, what's the big plan for today?
Big game plan. Even though we'll probably lose again. Gotta get rid of that coach.
Today, I bet we win.
Now, that's the fucking spirit. Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Looks like I'm off the team.
Nah. You're cool. Like a rebel.
Like an anti-hero.
Hey, is your arm okay? Looks better. Anybody ask you about it or say anything at all?
Well, it kind of hurts a little.
Really? I can give you an ice pack and maybe one of my pills. No pain and no swelling. It makes me sad that you got hurt.
It's not that bad. I'm fine.
Okay. Won't bother you anymore. So you must be excited for Christmas.
Oh yeah, are you excited too?
I don't know. Santa probably put me on his naughty list this year, huh?
Nah, Santa says you still get a present. What do you want?
Whatever makes you happy, Chris. That's the best gift ever.
Oh, since it's Saturday, are we gonna get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did, and yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. And if I do, just wake me up and we'll go. Promise.
Okay. You promise?
I do. Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Mm-hmm.
okay, what would Captain Spirit do?
He would do the dishes.
Oh man, this is cold. I might have to check out the water heater.
Okay, let's see the awesome things to do. Captain Experience costume. A treasure that's buried. No, I don't know. Oh, there. Snowmancer wants to destroy our town. Can stop him this time. Target skills on dangerous beer cans. Defeat Mentoid, I guess.
Come on, come on! Oh yeah, score!
Boring.
Local police face more protests and shooting and death.
Now you will learn your lesson and stay clean.
Mm-hmm. Such a good kid.
I hope I set this right. Come on. Don't be afraid. Go in there and turn on the heat. But first, put on your magic cape.
Oh, that's nice, Chris. You're better than a housekeeper. Just don't ask for a raise.
Okay.
Are you serious?
I could pick up all the beer cans so we could recycle.
Yeah, maybe. And ice cream.
Let's see. What do we need?
Damn, you're on fire.
That should be enough.
Yes, cookie dough ice cream. That one is the greatest, obviously. Yuck. Power trash? No, we can't power trash. So we're just gonna crush it.
2 points.
Pulverize.
Drink up.
Is there anything else in the fridge to throw away? Okay, we have some milk, we have some lunch for later, and I think that's it. Okay.
Maybe I should help Dad clean the house.
I mean, you're doing that, no?
Chris! These are the most important numbers for you on this list. Oh, yeah. Cool story, Dad. Sorry, Pop. It's war. What if I had real superpowers? I could I wonder why Dad never hangs out with Nick anymore. I wish I could go on a hike with Mom.
Secret hiking trails of Oregon. Or, you know, sneak peeks for Life is Strange 2.
I should check this out. Ooh, that looks scary.
Yeah.
I should read that.
I should read that.
I'm glad Dad kept Mom's perfume.
That's
smells
cute.
Just like her. I hope I get to go practice with Dad again this summer.
On fire all night. I think he just kind of misses his mom and, well, his dad.
Yes! I know this drawing sucks, but it's cool that Dad put it here.
Yeah.
Mom and Dad would always let me sleep with them whenever I got scared. Now I must explore without being discovered. I'm too old to be measured now, right?
You're not too old to be measured. What do you mean?
Dad doesn't play Mom's records as much as before.
Okay.
Chris, answer the phone, please.
Yes, yes, Dad, I'm going. Come on. Hurry up, Chris. Can't you move
Chris,
faster?
Chris, answer the phone.
Hello?
Good morning, sir. How are you this glorious day?
Okay.
Hey, who is that? Who keeps calling?
I don't know. Who is this?
Thank you for asking, young man. My name is Derek, and I'm a proud member of the Universal Uprising Church. I'd love to tell you and your family about Jesus, our righteous Lord and Savior.
Oh, gosh.
Our church just wants you and your loved ones to share the Holy Spirit.
Spirit? We're just watching the game.
Well, always remember that our Lord is watching out for you. By the way, is your mother or father available to speak?
Well, I have to ask first.
Chris, who the hell are you talking to?
Nobody, Dad.
Jesus is...
I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas. Like we used to with Mom.
Cranky much, Dad? Okay, let's get back to snooping. It's what we do best, after all.
Careful of booby traps. Dad never told me he had a new friend.
Charles. I'm sorry about what I said the other night. I was just pissed you don't seem to listen to me when I express myself. My job can be very stressful, and I know it stresses you out, so that's why I want to be more involved in your world. I hate to get to see you sad when you make me so happy. I'm still waiting to meet your son, and I get the feeling you might be ashamed of me. Don't be angry. I hope I'm wrong, but you do say things that hurt my feelings. I care for you in so many ways and just had to express myself so you understand. I think about you and me together, so I hope you know that this message comes from a place of love in my heart. Your tiny dancer, Audra.
Hmm. Oh my god. Dad actually got me the new play box? No way. Dad used to always talk about this basketball.
Okay. Good news, I guess.
Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school.
Dear Charles Erickson, I am 12 and want to play pro basketball one day. My parents take me to all your games. You're great on the court. The last game was the best I've ever seen. I hope you're drafted for an NBA team. Thank you and see you next game. Todd Hamill.
That's scary. So we moved because Dad couldn't pay for the house? That sucks.
Dear Mr. and Mrs. Erickson, our records show that you have missed your third mortgage payment despite repeated extensions and assurances. While we understand and sympathize with every homeowner's situation, our office feels we have been more than fair in granting you multiple extensions. If you do not pay this mortgage by due date, we will be forced to foreclose on the property. We hope to resolve this issue with you soon.
Dad got fired? That's when he started working for the railroad.
Dear Coach Erickson, although our faculty respects your legacy and dedication, you have been reprimanded more than twice for your aggressive behavior and with this recent incident involving beer cans in the pool after hours. We feel our only option is to terminate your contract immediately. We're sorry for this situation, but in the interest of safety, we know you understand that our students always come first. We've included a pamphlet with information on resources for alcohol-related issues and hope you find future success. Sincerely, Superintendent Magnum, Sunny Creek School District.
Damn, Dad.
I mean, I guess there's nothing really in here for us.
If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the superhero code. Dad loves his cancer sticks. Gross. Wonder what they taste like. Shoot! That's way too high for me to reach.
Well, good thing there is a chair here.
Dad was so angry at the police.
Dear Captain Lee, since you have not answered my calls or emails, I'm sending this letter as more proof that I have been more diligent about this case than you or the police department. It's your duty to keep the citizens and taxpayers safe. I hope to hear back soon, or you will be hearing from me. Sincerely, Charles Erickson.
I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot.
Mr. Charles Erickson, although I appreciate that you have gone through the past few years, what you have gone through the past few years, I'm afraid that I have exhausted all my resources in regards to this difficult investigation. If you wish to discuss the matter without another angry message, I'm always available to talk. In respect to your case, I'm only invoicing you for 1 month's work. Sincerely, Mick Collins, the privatize.
Jeez. Dad wrote a lot of letters.
Dear Mr. Erickson, we regret to inform you that street surveillance data is not available for Asteroid Drive and Mantle Street nor to the general public unless accompanied by an official state or federal investigation. So we cannot help you with your inquiry. We hope your local Oregon law enforcement will assist you further. Best, Barbie Barcamont, State Highway Monitor.
What did Dad do on a Saturday when he was a kid? Sports.
I think I kind of want to go make the costume, but I can't seem to be finding the parts.
They're naked?
Whoa. Okay.
Dad doesn't play Mom's records as much as before.
Let's play.
Listening to Mom's old records. I've never seen Dad get that mad. It really scares me.
Poor little guy.
Oh man, she loved this song. I haven't listened to it since for a long time. Long time.
I never get tired of Hot Dog Man. Never. I can't believe Dad let me put these stickers here. Maybe he likes them too. Geez, where's the heat? I bet the water eater's sleeping again. I wonder when I can start to shave. Superheroes shave?
I mean, probably.
Welcome to WHERO. Today we are honored to have an interview with the world's most awesome superhero, Captain Spirit. Hello, Beaver Creek. Captain Spirit, when do you think you will defeat Mantroid? Mantroid is a bully and a coward. He can't hide, but he can run. We heard reports that he is putting together a team of supervillains. Do you have any message for them? We will forgive them if they don't join Mantroid. He's not worth it. We have to live in peace, or you will destroy them. That's my job. And that's why we love you. Can you tell us who your superheroes are? My parents are my biggest heroes. I bet they're happy to hear that. Can you give us a hint about how you discovered your epic powers? No. Okay, do you have any final words for your audience? Be nice and always fight for the good team. Thank you, Captain Spirit, for being our hero. And now back to WHERO News.
I feel naked without my costume.
Let's try and find things for the costume. I don't know where, though.
No diving today, Nemo.
Uh-huh.
Ooh, now I can use that makeup from Halloween.
Yes. Lift trigger. Had I known that.
No one will guess my secret identity now. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's a good start. But now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
Yes. Let's find the rest of the costume. Nothing in here. Something in wardrobe? Yeah.
I can feel the energy flow through me. I have the power!
One more piece and I'm almost done.
What piece are we missing? Ooh, advent calendar.
Jeez, good job, chocolate hog. Chocolate. Thanks, Claire. This is Chris to the Flying Fortress. Come in. Roger, I'm here. I hope so, Sky Pirate. What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer? Not yet. It's hard because of the storm. This is perfect cover for a Snowmancer sneak attack. Eye sharp. Keep me posted. Yes, sir. Roger that. Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out.
I know you're out there, Snowmancer.
That guy fucking carried.
This is a perfect day to watch Frozen. Last time, Dad told me not to sing along so loud. Hey, Spider Baby. I think you caught your lunch in your web. And there's a snail moving so fast, he's in one place. I miss playing ball with my friends. Before we moved.
Aww.
I could take over the town with this army. Or the world. Mom bought me so many cool comic books. She told me never throw them away. I won't. I've read this one so many times.
Or the Strange Things one, Story and Pictures by Ethan Neal.
I miss Hal. He feels like he's so far away, even though he lives on the other side of town.
Chris, thanks for letting me read this. Now it's my turn to give you a book to read, your pal Hal.
Playtime all the time.
I can't wait to go back inside the Flying Fortress.
No!
Okay, so what are we still missing?
How stupid are you?
Some padding, of course. Viking book. Did we check the Viking book? No, not the wish.
This isn't greedy, right, Santa? Plus, what kind of a Viking would I be?
Rolf the Viking. Okay. Time to find us some mussels. Although we can play with the shark stinger.
Ooh, the shark stinger is looking for victims.
Look out! Here comes the evil car!
That pedestrian better get out of the way.
That was your last ride, Shark Stinger.
Yes, Captain Spirit saved us.
You'll never run over anybody again.
Man, I wanted to go to that. Mm-hmm. Dad had to watch the playoffs.
Of course he did. Okay. Ooh.
Only my brainwaves can activate the monitor.
That was kind of cute. Okay, find the mussels. Something for the mussels.
Dad!
Yes, yes, yes! Come on!
Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad?
Come on, I got money on this.
Maybe someday we'll move into a real castle. Like real Vikings.
43.
Dad was so popular. Dad never smiles like that anymore. If I could go back in time, I'd go see him play.
That's so cute.
He looks so different in his basketball outfit.
We could have vaporized, but Dad is, like, right there.
That was not a foul.
Goodbye, Log. The burn. Burn.
That's how it's done. Yes.
Dinosaur land is open for business. Eat everybody. I am Mar T-Rex, and you are my lunch.
This dinosaur won't need a grumpy old dad, right?
I don't think Dad reads these. I think he just takes them from work.
Might as well.
Dad loves his stat notebooks.
Someday, Dad and I should add traps to the house to keep enemies away, like Mantroid.
Sure. Dear Charles, we just want to let you know how much we both care about you and Chris. I know life has been hard since Emily left us, but we're still a family and we intend to keep it that way. That includes making sure Chris is getting all the care he needs at his fragile age. We've always been honest with you, so please take our concern as a sign of our love. The way you loved our beautiful daughter. We also heard that through a friend that you were in some kind of a bar fight, but the police declined to arrest you. Thank God. Please take care of yourself. To cut to the chase, we want to help, so we hope we will allow us to take care of Chris for the next year, or as long as you need, and consider joining a support group.
Grandma and Grandpa are so cool, but no way I'm ever leaving Dad.
We are not judging you in any way, only showing that we care by offering our home and love to your wonderful son. Our letter seems impersonal, but we want to think without pressure. Forgive us if you feel we have overstepped our bounds. This is only about how much we love you and Chris. We're here for you both, always, Peter.
There's my hot dog man. I can't see Dad selling homes. Whoa, is he getting us tickets again? Best dad ever.
Nice.
That would be a blast being a freight hopper. Choo-choo. Oh, those are Dad's pages. I need a pin code. What is it?
Maybe we could just ask that.
I'm sure I can beat my high score on Mustard Party, too. Sorry, Pop. It's war.
Oh, we can't use it anymore. Oh, no fun. What is that? Like at the top of the thing. It's so weird.
I hate seeing him like this.
What happens if we try to evaporate it?
I see what you're doing. Stop it.
I didn't do anything. I hate seeing him like this.
Okay. Can I get, like, a hint? Only that maybe I can find things I need around.
Jeez, that is packed. I better take it out.
We will take it out. Just let's see first. Is this done? That's not done. Aha! Christmas decorations.
Dad doesn't want to set up Christmas decorations yet.
Oh.
Makes him think I'm off.
Uh-huh.
I can't wait to get a real pine tree this Christmas. Like we used to with Mom.
Okay. Brandon.
Spirit, you have the power. Mm-hmm. You can do it, Captain Spirit. No more fear. I have to face this monster. The city needs hot water. Well, that wasn't too hard. I've tamed the water beast.
Yeah. Now I have a bunch of things. I guess I have to find the rest of the toys somewhere around.
Those superheroes should wear those.
Well.
But they're so comfy. I hope the Flying Fortress is safe after the snowstorm. I could take over the town with this army. Or the world.
I guess we're gonna close it. I'm trying.
It'd be cool to shoot like that.
Maybe some of the toys are outside.
Every superhero team needs a supervillain team.
Okay. We need to find Snowmancer. We found the car beast. Okay.
Sorry.
No, not bear.
You're too cute to fight evil.
Or is he?
The secret treasure is buried out there in the wild. Now I have to locate the second part of the map.
Mm-hmm. Evil dog of Satan. Do we think that the muscle part of the The muscle part of the costume is outside. I mean, to me, it makes sense it would be in Dad's room, but I'm pretty sure we'll look through everything in the room.
Light on.
Like, you would think it would be in the wardrobe, like, because wardrobe has key and all.
Maybe it's not new. Who cares? It's mine.
Yeah.
Dad used to always talk about this basketball.
Nothing here. Nah, fuck it. Let's go outside and hope it's there. Oh. Is he asleep?
I hate seeing him like this.
I have dinosaur toys. Yes, it was good. Better than last time.
Why does he drink that if it just makes him mad?
Okay. Sleep again? Didn't you drink a monster? I don't know, it's just weird. We should clean up the kitchen mess. But I guess we don't have the option to do that. Well, we do have an option to take out the trash.
Ugh, I hate that beer can smell. We never use this door in winter because of the snow.
Okay, I guess we're going through the main doors. I guess that's also not our complete outfit. But maybe we can find something in the garage?
Nothing can escape the deadly aim of the beer hunter.
I should have aimed a little lower.
Look,
Boom. Pow. Boom. Blam. Recycle that.
Okay, trace it, please. Let's clear up the snow. What you gonna do when you have a drone dad that doesn't do anything? Someone has to take care of the house.
If Dad used a padlock, he wants to keep me out.
That is true. So I guess we need to find a combination.
Ooh, I can even paint my costume once I make it.
Old box.
This is where Mom went to school before we came here.
Oh, wow. She went to Blackwell Academy. Dear Mr. and Mrs. Erickson, as principal of Blackwell Academy, I wanted to personally reach out and thank you for your continued support of our art program to our prestigious school. We love displaying your work along with the long list of other alumni. We all have fond memories of you here. So thank you for thinking of us, and we hope you'll come visit the campus soon and see how your contribution keeps our dream alive. Principal Ray Wills, Blackwell Academy, Arcadia Bay, Oregon.
Mom didn't go to art school because of me, but she was already an amazing artist.
Dear Emily, we received your letter of withdrawal and resignation and first wanted to congratulate you on your forthcoming child. While we are truly happy for you and your family, we are also selfishly sorry to lose one of our most promising students and artists. Your unique and witty illustrations have been well received on our on campus and in the school paper, so we expect to see more of your work with us and others. Hopefully, when you're ready, you'll consider coming back to Eugene State to finish your art degree and further inspire us. If you have any questions, please contact us anytime. Best wishes, Professor D. Jennings.
Oh, wow. I remember when Mom drew that, and Dad couldn't stop laughing.
Good night. Good night. Honey, you got a cold again. I told you to eat more fruits.
I don't get this one. I'm too young.
Isn't it your turn, officer? What's up, buddy? He's definitely a little too young for that one.
Mom and Dad always talked about how they met at school.
Neighborhood Watch, the Jock and the Artist. Emily Wyatt and Charles Erickson, Eugene State College, 2005. Never judge two books by their covers. It's the motto of this old couple from Eugene, each of whom is making local waves in their respective fields, and why we're showcasing them in this week's Neighborhood Watch. Emily Wyatt is a cartoonist whose witty work about her strange life has been featured in print and the web, even in the pages of this paper. She hates all sports, by her own claims, yet is engaged to Charles Erickson, a local basketball star who some say is headed to the Oregon Ducks. Ironically, they met at the library and found true love among the book stacks while helping each other study for their torturous finals. I'm Matt and she's Art, says shy, blushing Charles, clearly a man in love, which are actually the same thing from opposite sides, adds Emily with a warm smile, taking her new fiance's hand.
It was weird having my mom as my kindergarten teacher. Aww, but fun.
That's cute.
My first picture looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby.
Maybe. There must be something else.
Dad never threw away Mom's hiking boots. Good.
He can have them when he's a little older, probably. Given it's the right season. Oh wait, among all of the papers.
This is where Mom went to school before we Mom didn't go to art school. Oh, I don't get this one.
I got distracted, so...
My first picture looks so tiny and weird. Maybe I'm an alien baby.
I was thinking maybe like among all of those papers, but... It's been so long since I heard play this. I don't remember anything.
Looks like we had a visitor.
Oh no, he can run. It's just the opposite side than it was before. Snowmancer.
I can't fight Snowmancer looking like this. No fair.
Yeah. Let's rebuild him.
Oh, Snowmancer. This is sad. You used to be a good enemy. Look at you now. How are you supposed to train me to fight Mandroid like that? What can we do?
Perfect. Kind of sad though.
Now the Snowmancer is ready for battle.
Minus one eye.
Sky Pirate.
What's the situation since your last report? Did the storm cause any damage?
No, Captain. The magnetic field protected us from any harm.
We're lucky to have you. Keep up your good work.
Dad keeps telling me this is a girl's doll. So what? She's the Ice Queen.
Dad, you really
I can't let Dad find my secret stash. Ever. Open sesame.
I loved watching Mom draw her comics.
What are you cooking me, my sweet Valentine? Your favorite dish? Pizza! Happy Valentine. That's just kind of wholesome.
Maybe I can use this to read the map.
Oh, secret decoder. Okay.
Now I can use this to reveal the full map to my next adventure. These are my favorite baseball players, even if I don't understand the stats. Mm-hmm. Harry did say mean things about Dad, but I can't let him see this.
Dear Mr. Erickson, I want to let you know that your son, Chris, got into a small fight with my son, Harry Sorber, and his friends after school this week. Chris claimed they were saying inappropriate things about you, but Harry is not that kind of child, and only knows you through me. As you might know, Harry is an honor student and a decorated Boy Scout. Maybe you should talk to Chris about his behavior. If this bullying continues, I will be forced to speak to his school. Sincerely, Mr. Brett Sorber. I read that in
this
kind of a
Karen
voice.
This is my worst report card. I'm doing better now.
It's not that terrible. It's pretty decent.
That's Noctarius' son. He looks like his dad. Slow, like Dad. Oh, man. Stop.
Terrible.
Amethyst and flowers on the table. Is it real or a fable? Well, I suppose
this is cute.
A friend is a friend.
Ah, I was too late, I think.
And we all know how this will end.
Maybe it wasn't.
Chimney swift that finds me, be my keeper. Silhouette of a cedar. What is that song you sing for the dead? What is that song you sing for the dead? I see the signal searchlight strike me.
Honestly, I'm kind of over the treehouse. Let's go down. I still need to find one more piece to our armor. And I have no idea where. So, I will do what any dedicated player would do. Oh, good. They already decorated there. Wait. Oh, right. Okay, so remember this house. You shall see why later, I guess.
Maybe the kids who lived here before didn't like it.
Maybe. Okay, fuck, what was I doing? Yes, Captain Spirit armor pieces. Ah, okay. Sorry, I just have to know.
Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor. My suit is almost ready. After I get some paint. I hope Dad doesn't get in trouble because of me.
Dear Mr. Erickson, this is Dr. Tamara Fulman on Fever Creek Social Services. BCSS. As a representative of the country's elementary school districts, we would appreciate if you could arrange to come in with your son, Chris Erickson, for a meeting on Monday afternoon, 2:15 p.m. at our local office at 2775 Waters Street. If you have any questions, please call your office at 555 blah blah blah. Sincerely. Sorry about that.
Box has been here forever.
I guess they don't really have enough room for most of them. Oh, he can't take anything from here. Okay. If we... No, not open, not open. Ah, no! Too sensitive. Need a new controller. Some other time, no. He did say he could color his armor. So let's do that. I was too late again. I wanted to take a picture of him with a fireball. It was kind of cute. Oh well.
Yes, it's actually Captain Spirit to the rescue. And it's time to visit Mantroid's home planet for a change.
Okay. we need to unlock Dad's phone. Right. Let's save this open and try to... and try to open the thing. Because now we have a light.
Sorry. These boxes been here forever.
Yeah, I guess not. Well, we tried. I could leave the lights on, but maybe better not. Okay. What to do? Okay, apparently the clue is to do something with Dad's favorite basketball.
Dad used to always talk about this basketball. Dad never told me he had a new friend. Wow, Dad had fans when he was playing in high school. That's scary. So we moved because Dad got fired. That's when he started working for the railroad.
Okay, let's see.
Dad was so angry at the police. I remember Dad yelling on the phone a lot. Jeez. Dad wrote a lot of letters.
Okay.
Nobody can catch me in shadow mode.
Okay. Let's leave Dad's room. Let's try this. No? Okay, it says 4298. Three two nine four.
Yes, huh. I can hack any system. Let's start.
So we just need to beat this high score. Press A to mustard. Ooh, that's a lot of mustard. No! Yeah, it's too late. Doing good. No, we missed it.
Need more points.
We're just gonna skip that one. That is a lot of fucking vultures. But we beat the high score, I think. Yeah.
I would love to see Hot Dog Man team up with Captain Spirit.
Yeah, that could be cool. Okay. So, we need to do this. And... okay. A few more things. Okay.
Yes.
Ha. Huh. Totally didn't shit. Totally knew that. Right. Haha.
Now I'm ready to rock. Sorry, Dad.
Okay. Grandparents' letter.
Grandma and Grandpa were so nice. I wish we saw them more.
Dear Charles, thank you for your lovely note and flowers for Kristen's birthday. They always mean more coming from you. We miss you and would love to see how Chris is growing. Like you, we also still miss Emily every day, every hour and minute. And we know that grief is part of your life. So always know that we think of you often. We're always here for you, like you were there for us, forever. Please stay in touch and let's make plans to meet soon. Your family and always in our hearts and prayers. Love, Peter. Aww. Local woman killed in hit and run. Police are seeking witnesses to a fatal hit and run that occurred on December 16, 2014 at 7:15 p.m. Thursday night on Mantle Street and Astor Drive. The victim identified as Emily Erickson, 28. What? Brain. of Beaver Creek, Oregon, was apparently walking from her stranded car when she was struck head-on by an unidentified speeding vehicle. She's survived by husband and son, who were not on the scene at the time. Captain Anderson says that the toll cameras may hold important clues. We're treating this as a case of vehicular homicide. Anybody with information regarding the incident should call anonymous Beaver Creek Police Hotline at 555 capture.
I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral.
In loving memory of Emily Erickson. Emily Erickson, 28, beloved wife, mother, and daughter, departed our world far too soon on December 16, 2014, in Beaver Creek, Oregon. Emily was born in Eugene, Oregon, on January 25th to Peter and Kristen Wyatt. A passionate artist since kindergarten, she was near the top of her class at Eugene High School, winning various local art competitions and a prize scholarship to the prestigious Blackwell Academy in Arcadia Bay, Oregon. After graduation, she went back to Eugene and married her college sweetheart, Charles Erickson, on May 1st, 2006. Emily and Charles moved to Beaver Creek, Oregon in 2007, where she later began a rewarding career teaching kindergarten and inspiring young people in the arts. Emily and Charles were also blessed with a wonderful son, Chris, born on February 8, 2007. Emily's honest and humorous online comic strips about her family life brought her humble recognition. She is survived by her husband Charles, their son Chris, and her parents Peter and Kristen. Funeral services are planned for 12 p.m. December 20 at Eugene Willow Hill Cemetery, with a reception to follow. Friends and family are welcome and encouraged to pay their last respects. It's kind of sad. We should probably put the padlock back so your dad doesn't know that you went through the thing. Okay, I guess no. Okay. Time to blow up the snowman, sir.
Now you are ready to battle with Captain Spirit.
Yeah.
Yes! So cool.
Snowmancer almost froze the whole city until Captain Spirit melted him. For now.
Okay, so now we need to find the treasure and... Okay. Let's find the treasure first. And then I guess. Oh my gosh. Oh, let's get scared. Don't you sound careful, please. Welcome, mean readers. How's your stream? Okay, wait, let me try. I think I can try and do this. Yes, I can. Hello? Okay, my PC froze. Okay, it's fine now. I don't think my PC really likes Captain Spirit that much. Yes, let me give you a shout out. You played some Wild Song Request. Nice. No, it's not you. So I found out today that my PC does not like this game very much. It's since we opened it, it keeps lagging. Some wild song requests. Ah, nice. I've been well. How have you been? What, like, how is the new year treating you? How was your last year? Hopefully it was good. Document gallery. We don't need document gallery, I guess. Yeah, so for anyone new here, my name is Seb. I do, a lot of single player games, and on Saturdays, sometimes we have community Saturdays where we play multiplayer games. Currently, we're going through all Life is Strange games. We are on Captain Spirit now. Next week, we're starting Life is Strange 2. And plan for after Life is Strange games is Amnesia, which I hate, but I did promise last year. So New Year's a bit rough so far. Oh, yeah. Good thing you're getting through it. Fingers crossed it's not gonna be so harsh on you anymore. Fingers crossed it gets easier. Sorry, words are hard. So we will be starting, okay, so next week is Life is Strange 2, the week after is Life is Strange True Colors, and then after that we're gonna do Amnesia. So, yeah. Yes, we have the cipher now.
Time for Captain Spear to put these pieces together.
Oh, okay. I guess this sort of maybe goes here.
I have to place it right.
Right, we have two here and some lines. How do I know when we placed it right? No, it's not over the lake. I did feel like it was here, but I guess maybe not. Oh wait, if the one is here.
The treasure map is not secret anymore. It's
there
mine.
There we go. Lots of stuff on the horizon. Yeah, lots of stuff on the horizon. Hopefully I don't get burned out again this year. Although, I don't know, the amount of work I've given myself, it's a lot. But I think the worst of my burnout is over, and the hiatus last year definitely helped. So I kind of have a clearer picture of what I'm doing and where I'm going. Okay, so we kind of have the thing now, but well, I guess we're have to go in the Maze of Doom. And that's our... Oh, first we go... Oh, okay, wait. Maybe that's it, maybe. I hope so too. I need 1 year to be smooth. I don't know. Past few years have been really rough. But currently things feel better, so hopefully it's gonna actually be better. I'm just gonna, one, two goes here. Three says this, I guess. And four is also this. Now we'll see if this is gonna help us. Yeah. And I don't mean just like COVID and stuff. Yes, that's been harsh, but I'm kinda used to staying inside. It's not a problem. Everything else decided to be a mess too. Let's okay, no wait, I think I'm going the wrong way. Okay, so I'm guessing this is supposed to be our driveway. So if this is our driveway.
It's not safe out there. Yeah, Dad. I know.
Oh, do we have any mail?
No way.
If our family phone can play with your gun. Oh my god. That's very American. Damn. Okay, so is entrance over here? I'm thinking it's that, right? Haha, junk pile. It's fascinating how much junk Life is Strange games incorporate. Okay, so left, right, left, left, I think. Okay, left. This seems like much bigger than it actually seems from the outside. And another left. Yeah. I think. I hope. Yeah, it seems like we got it. What's in the secret treasure?
I forgive you, Mother. I can hear you. And I love to be near you. But every road leads to an end.
Aww.
Yes, every road leads to an end. Your apparition passes through.
Of course, pictures of him.
Five red hands, you'll never see us again.
It's other days.
You'll never see us again.
No, oh, his eyes are getting red. He's gonna cry.
Mom was so pretty. I miss Mom's smile.
Okay, so we found the treasure and now it's time to find Mantis. Wait, did we find? Oh yeah, we find all of them. Spirit Mobile.
Here I come, Mantroid. Come on, let's get going. This is Captain Spirit. You copy? Are you there, Sky Pirate?
Captain Spirit, I read you loud and clear. Are you sure you want to go on this dangerous mission? Don't worry about me. Mantroid is the one in danger. Gotta do a system check first. Instrument panel, check. Force field, check. Proton missiles, check. Escape pod, check. Windshield wipers, check. Everything looks good. Start the launch. We're going faster than light speed. What's that ahead? Oh no! Meteor shower! Turn on the force field! Too late! Emergency! SOS! Crash landing!
I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet. Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore!
Dang.
The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely. What's that sound? Something is coming, or somebody.
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward!
I don't remember playing through this part last time around. I think we did miss that part.
You're too weak to fight me, Captain Idiot!
This time, you won't get away from me. Me instead of hiding.
Spamming, but nothing is happening. Maybe it is. Oh. Damn, what happened? He passed out?
You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear.
Okay, so we did everything here. That's a good Saturday. Except the passing out part. Okay, let's try and wake up Dad. We have to go shopping
Dad,
for the Christmas tree.
You sleeping? Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No, I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business.
Okay.
This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get. And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just hanging out playing video games.
You boys and your video games. You should play games outside like we used to. Like your dad used to. Oh, I know. I'm old. But I did see you clearing that snow off the front porch. So good of you. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Totally. Me and my dad were just decorating the tree, and I tripped over the lights, and the tree almost crashed on me. But Dad caught it, and he fell, so...
Gee, that's some story. Is everybody all right?
Yeah.
Must have been quite a scare. I hope you have something else planned for today.
I want to set up the treehouse. Maybe Steven could come by and help?
Well, that sounds like a fun job for a father and son, right?
Oh, my dad wants to, but he's super busy today.
Too busy on a Saturday to help you with the treehouse?
Yeah, he's tired from work and stuff. Plus, he's got to support his team.
Maybe he should support his son instead. There's always another game, right? Okay, Chris. I think I've heard enough. I'm going to talk to Steven about this, and we'll be back to chat with your father.
Wait. You don't... Please.
Listen, I'm not trying to hurt you, okay? We want to help. You're not in trouble. You haven't done anything. Just stay put, and we'll come by in a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
She tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have. Huh?
No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
You're just like your mom. Every time I look at you, I tell you talk.
Stop it.
I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never.
Mm.
Oh, hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes. Yes, you did.
No, listen, Chris.
This game is so... Damn it. It's a cute little game. Yeah. I think we definitely could use more buffer games, so to say, like that. Than just like little snippets of lives of people we meet in the games, in the main games. And I guess a good thing as well is done. We get to call it a little early today. Again, as yesterday, but that's fine. I'm glad to have only 2 hours to edit instead of 3-4 hours. Yeah. Although I think that last time we had a different ending, too. I think the ending last time was he got taken by child services or something? I don't know. I'm not sure. And I distinctly remember maybe car going weird, but I don't know. Maybe I'm misremembering, I'm probably misremembering. But I do think that this has multiple endings, kinda. Not like clear ending, clear multiple endings, but yeah. We will definitely revisit this sometimes in the future. When, I can't say, but we should probably go at least another 2 years without playing Life is Strange in Hazel's room. Seems like a good buffer period, so to say.
Good to just edit all the videos first and
because I don't have to spend all of my weekends on that. And I do have fair few to edit. I did do the first episode of Before the Storm. I still need to do 3 Before the Storm episodes in this, so that's 4 videos I should render this weekend. Edit and render this weekend. No, wait. I did write it down. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, 1, 2? 1, 2, 3, 4. I did not write down all of them. 4, 5, 6, 7 videos this weekend. That's fun. I didn't have a feeling that it was 7. I guess I didn't write all of them, but yeah. We'll see. We'll see what I come around to doing. Because tomorrow we still need to finish the art piece on Kick. Or try to, anyway. And also Community Catter Day. That's gonna be a blast. I'm planning on some Fortnite. Maybe we're gonna do some Rocket League and Rocket Racing. We shall see. Who knows? Maybe something else happens too. Depends. Who joins, who wants to play what, so we'll see where the night takes us tomorrow. Those are some credits. I feel like every time there's more and more credits happening. Who knew that so many people worked on this little game? Okay, I definitely do need a painkiller though, because my head decided to hurt today, because why not? I was feeling better too, like my fever is gone. Well, not gone. I had a slight fever when I woke up, but that's, you know, normal for me. But I don't seem to be having a fever right now. At least, like, nothing too major. I can't feel it. Have some cold case ammo. Not sure how that sounded. Sorry for that ASMR. The painkiller reminded me that I didn't I didn't take my vitamins in like 2-3 days. I forgot. Will I take them today? I don't know. Remains to be seen. Today is still... well, ways ahead for me. I know it's like only a little bit past midnight. And normal people would go sleep. But I went to sleep around 11 a.m. So... maybe this is the weekend I fix my sleep schedule. I even organized all my streams around like a normalish sleep schedule. So maybe it happens. We shall see. Okay, Greenlight Group. Square Enix West, okay. Testronic Laboratories. That's a lot of people that worked on this. And by the way, the people we've seen are Daniel and Sean. Yes, Sean and Daniel. That we're gonna play with in the next game, which is Life Strange 2. So yeah. Looking forward to that. I only played through Life is Strange 2 once as well. And I remember some stuff, but not too much. And it's the one Life is Strange games that I had, but did not finish all of the achievements too. So we're gonna do some achievement hunting. Which is always fun for me anyway. And we are at the end, I think, of the credits. Yeah. Hopefully the credits list on the end of my games is not gonna be as long. Okay, we did all of the awesome things. By Life is Strange 2. We have Life is Strange 2. But I feel this is like a great way to promote a game and... yeah. It would probably be more profitable if less people worked on it. And but I guess it has to go through a lot of approval since it's AAA games. Game, not the... Well, yeah, AAA games. They don't really feel AAA, but they are AAA games. Anyhow. This is where I'm gonna call it for the day. Thank you for watching. I'm gonna see you tomorrow. Definitely with Community Saturday in the evening and probably perhaps on Kick. We shall see when and how and thus. But anyway, as always, stay excellent and thank you for watching. Bye!